when Paul has decided to call it quits on his marriage. Now, this guy married Annalisa Muigai, and they have been together for just 11 months, okay? Now, they are expecting a child. So how do you then go ahead and file for divorce from someone you're expecting a child with, na mmekuwa pamoja for just 11 months? I don't feel like he's doing right by her, because first of all, this guy went on to change his religion. They were Christians when they got married. And now, he decided, oh, you know what? I feel like I want to be a Muslim. So he changed his religion. And now he's Muslim. And, well, Annalisa still stood by him. She was there. She decided, my marriage is much more important than religion. And we are going to figure things out as we go along. If we get kids, they will know if we will have to decide if they're going to follow my religion or his religion. So, and then again, they have just had ups and downs, because some people were saying that Annalisa was the one, you know, funding them, because she comes from a rich family and she was the one supporting the relationship and the guy, because, you know, he's a bongo flavor artist and music, you know, art. Well, but I'm still wondering, is it a trend with Tanzanian guys? Let's be frank here, like Diamond Platnumz. Ameacha Zari. Ndoyo ameendea Hamisa Mobeto. Ameacha Hamisa Mobeto. Ndoyo akona Tanasha and then he left her. Let's look at Harmonize. Harmonize was married to Sarah. And now they broke up. Like, it's like a trend in there, you know, with guys from TZ. So right now, I really don't have hopes with these people. It's like they just have this thing. They just can't keep someone. They can't keep a relationship together. So I don't know what you guys think. I'd like to know. But for me, it's a down for Ben Paul. He's losing big time.